My name is Leslie Clayton. I took the Core Plus Aerospace class at Lakes High School. After I took that class, I was able to apply to the Core Plus Aerospace internship, where we expanded on those skills. We also learned about sealing and electrical work. They taught us how to write a proper resume and helped us during the hiring process. I applied for the sealing position and I got the job. My job at Boeing right now is a sealer, which is somebody who applies sealant to the wing, which is like a liquid adhesive that prevents corrosion and prevents fuel from leaking from the wing, and it helps the wing last longer. I use fairing tools and paint brushes, and both of those smooth out the sealant. Also use different types of tape, the seal gun, and seal caps, which just help to apply sealant to the fasteners. The tasks I complete are clean the areas that I will be applying sealant to. I check for FOD, which is foreign object debris. And after that, I'll apply fillet seals and brush coat the areas that are hard to reach. After applying the fillets, I fair it out, and that just means smoothing it out so that there are no bumps, and that just helps the fuel glide over it. I also apply sealant to the fasteners and bolts. Working at Boeing has been a really great experience. I'm a visual learner, so I like that aspect of the job. I also enjoy that Boeing is a diverse place to work. I'm always meeting people with different backgrounds and learning new things every day. What really caught my attention when applying for the job at Boeing was the Learning Together program. I do want to go to a four-year college. I want to pursue a career in either engineering or being a commercial pilot. Working on the wings every day, I really know what an airplane looks like and be more comfortable with working around airplanes. My job is pretty fascinating because I'm contributing to creating an airplane which millions of people will ride on. It feels great to be a part of something this big at a young age. I went from the classroom just learning the skills to actually applying the skills.